Oh, oh, oh. Courva. C'est pas ça qu'on dit aussi. Ça se dit pas ici. Hein?
Yo. Hi, we're High Test from Belgium. First one is called Destroy Me, and it's dedicated to the people here who set up the gig and who showed up at the gig, so to everyone. It's about the door. This one is called Cram for Space, about leaving the big city and getting sick of it because of the cops' repression and the system in general.
Oh!
Yes. Okay, let's rest. What fashions in the burning? In the 90s fashion movement, like punk is. It's called this cliche. All this beaten pretending to be politically correct makes no sense.
Punk rock.
Thanks a lot. Next one is about pigs. All cops are bastards, everybody knows that. It's called Disarm Them All.
I'm gonna die.
Danke. Tschüss. This one is called Rose Green. It's about television. It's another shitty thing. Stereotyping everything.
Especially for the metalheads.
Yeah, say it all.
Cheers, thanks a lot. This one is called Overwhelmed. It's against racism and all that fascist scum.
Fascism leads to war.
Overwhelmed.
Oh,
Cheers. Time is money. It's about the working class. A song with Mireille from Belgium about Freddie Bolt in the city.
Unhinged guests.
Vino.
No!
Next one is called Shut Your Big Mouth. It's another one against fascism. Kill all Nazi bastards. Swastika through your ass. This is a Poison Idea cover, Pure Hate, and this is a bottle of wine,
and I make picture
Pure Drink.
Test the local beverage. Not so bad. Show of pain.
Kakovo Snovino.
5 years ago.
It's fucking great, huh?
It's a Rolling Stones cover.
Microphone is really hard. It hurts. This music hurts. This microphone is really hard. It hurts. This music hurts. Good luck. People are pretending to be politically correct.
Encore!
This is a strong microphone.
Un, deux, trois, quatre!
I'm Thanks a lot. We don't play a show anymore, sir. Vacant attempty for squatting and being happy. Have you seen my blondie t-shirt? This one is called Opposites. It says that our sound is from a crap one from the last LP, drunk lyrics and everything you need. We'll be right back. an anti-fascist words. Once again, kill them all. Don't favor your dick and anti-sexism.
Go around.
Thanks a lot. The end is near. Next one is called Devastation of Life. And right after that, we have nothing left except John Travolta cover.
Specially dedicated to the first crashed band. So worry so stupid.
So we want to be really thankful to the people who set up this gig and who came along with us. It was fucking nice. Maybe a cappella. This is the end of the gig. Disco. It's a song. demons and fucking rock and face. So when you wake up, you know, but they don't fuck your shit. Not even lies. Thanks a lot for this gig.
This one is dedicated to him. Sleeping. every fucking drunk punk.
Cool here. Thanks.